look, focus, magnify the word of God, there is power of healing. The faith of Christ flows into your heart. The word prepares your heart for healing. And the same faith of Christ comes out of your mouth. And this faith flows in the form of words. And it releases a supernatural power of God. The same word that created this universe flows out of your mouth. That same Spirit of God that raised Jesus from the dead, He dwells in you. He dwells in you. He that raised up Christ,
तो आत्मो देवाचो जाने क्रिस्ताक मेलेल्यात तो पुनर्जीवंत केलो.
He shall also quicken your mortal bodies.
तोच आत्मो तुझे गुडीक परतून नेट दितलो भिकोणी दितलो.
Because the Spirit dwells inside of you.
कित्याक तो देवाचो आत्मो जो जेजु क्रिस्ताक मेलेल्यात तो पुनर्जीवंत केला तो तुझे कुडींत भितोर जियेता.
Now focus on this word.
You cannot
feel the Spirit of God.
But
you only have to believe because the word of God says
so. I want you to
think about a person who is dead.
तुम्ही अशे चितात एकलो मुनीस मेल्लो आसा.
His body is dead from last 3 days.
And the
Spirit of God enters into that body.
And makes
every organ, every cell, every tissue of that body to be alive again and to function perfectly.
And what devatso atmo ye melle kudint rikta. आणि सगळे त्याचे सांदे आणि त्याचे शिरो आणि त्याचे जे कितें भाग आहात ते कुडीतल्याक त्याका पत्तून नेट दिता जीव दिता.
And that same Spirit of God is dwelling in you now.
आणि तोच देवाचो आत्मो आमचे भितर जियेता.
And as you are singing these words,
आणि जसो तू ही उतरां गायता,
as you are focusing on these words,
जसो तुझी नदर या उतरांचेर आसा,
as you are hearing these words,
जशी तू ऐकता ही उतरां,
the Spirit of God is performing the same miracle into your body now.
What devacho atmo tujhe bitor milagr vismit ani jeevit utpann karta.
And this same Spirit of God is destroying that sickness right from the root.
Ani o tot devacho atmo tujhe duyes pirecho mulansa nas karun udaita.
And the same Spirit of God is creating new organs wherever the organs are dead.
Ani what devacho jeevya devacho jeevo atmo tujhe bitor जो वस्तु नाथ जे सांदे मेल्यात तांकां जीवित तयार करता.
रिसीव द पावर ऑफ गॉड फ्लोइंग इनटू यू नाउ.
के या वेळार जेजूची पदवी जेजूचे जीवित ते तुझे भितर राज करता.
राइट नाउ द स्पिरिट ऑफ गॉड इज परफॉर्मिंग दिस मिरेकल इनसाइड ऑफ यू.
के वेळार देवाचे जीवित किल्लाइन अट्टा ती मिलाग तुका जायती.
राइट नाउ एवरी टिश्यू एवरी सेल ऑफ योर बॉडी is receiving the life of Jesus.
दोर एक सांदो दोर एक भाग तुझे कुडिन जो आसा तो देवाचे जीवितान वरवी क्रिस्ताचे जीवित तयार करू.
Come on, receive your miracle.
ये के तुझी मिलाग रे वेळा.
Come on, receive your miracle.
ये तुझी मिलाग रे वेळा.
Come on, receive your miracle.
ये तुझी मिलाग रे वेळा.
Begin to thank the Holy Spirit.
आरगांदी उकलाक पवित्र आत्मा
आरगांदी. Begin to thank the Holy Spirit.
पवित्र आत्मा आरगांदी तोड
दे. Begin to thank the Holy Spirit. Come on.
पवित्र आत्म्यान तुझे भितर जीवित तयार केले
आसा. Open your mouth and give him thanks.
तोड उक्ते कोर आणि आरगांदी तेका.
And as you are saying the word, you are receiving.
Close your eyes and concentrate.
Close your eyes and concentrate.
तुझे डोळे बंद कर आणि नदर तुझी उतरांचेर घाल देवाच्या उतरांचेर.
Jesus Christ पुनर्जीवन केला.
The Spirit of God is creating new eyes.
Chava passo atmo mocheritor gieta.
The Spirit of God is creating new ears.
Devacho atmo nove kan tayar kutta tuka aikom devache utor.
New organs in your body, come on, receive.
Nove nove sande tayar kutta tuje kudind bitor devacho atmo.
Soy mi chava, soy, at दोरजी येता
एवरीबॉडी कम ऑन लिफ्ट योर वॉइसेस
मोजे कुडी पे कोणी हाटा
Everybody lift your voices and speak it with confidence. Come on. The word of God is creating new miracles in your life. Thank you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Praise you, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Watch this. Watch this. This sister had a neck problem for how long? From 6 months, she had a stiff neck. She could not move. Now she's able to move freely. Praise the Lord.
So many zale.
Kitle time tor hat vai ruklum jainatle. Ani hat. From 3 years she could not lift a hand. Now she's able to lift a hand.
3 varsha zali hat vai soron aslo. Jesus tikto hat boro kelo. Jesus karega.
Pai kitle varsha don?
6 months.
From 4 months she could not lift a leg and one on the same hand on the same side. Now she's able to lift a hand. Lift the legs, turn her waist, everything is gone.
Hallelujah. She had a 6 months
stiff neck.
Stiff neck, man, good saloli, so muine, Jesus tika ata pikoni diliti muta boinui hospital antaha, and sotman tayats bada, Jesuchi potvi, Jesus otmo, tuinteche boinice rasa, deolamun, antipori zalaman, Jesu karagandhuya.
This sister is saying from 44 years she was operating in fear. Today, after listening to God's word, faith has come into her heart.
40 varsha mait zali
mota 44 years
40 ani 4 varsha zali mota apna ki bhirant tayar jatali ata jesu che utor icon bhavat tayar jala mota jesu
kare sister is saying she had pain continues in her tooth and now the pain is gone completely
dantant mota tamon astana duk asli jesu tija duk kadun udaili
from 1 year she had continuous pain in her legs it is gone completely
payatli ek varsha chi duk jesu kadun udaili
now It was paining. Now what has happened?
Now it's gone.
Okay, tell us what was there?
I was getting pain here and on my ribs also and my stomach.
Now everything is gone.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.